Well, you know, the game today, you know, I think the other team, Westminster, is a very good team. They're obviously three in the country for a reason. They move the ball really well. They attack. They're patient. So I feel like for us to come in here and really, you know, make a movie, as we say, you know, a little miracle on the field, we really need to play flawless across. I think we did play well, but it's always a game of runs.
What does it mean to St. Mary's? Obviously, last year came super, super close, years prior. What does it mean to get here? Obviously, not the greatest result, but what does it mean to just to be at the national tournament?
Well, we're really excited because we are champions. You know, we were the WCLL champions this year and the past 2 years. So, you know, I think it was important for us this year to get out and play more top 15 opponents. And we scheduled four teams this year that were MCLA tournament teams last year. And we played three teams this year. So for St. Mary's, as a team 4 years ago who only had six wins, for us to kind of turn it around, it's, you know, it's certainly not me. It's my players. They love this game. But it's so important for us to be on the national level and hopefully be a destination for our local kids, for our Bay Area kids and other West Coast kids to come and play for us.
Yeah, talk to me a little bit about your senior this year.
Yeah.
What does it mean your last year to get here?
Absolutely amazing. It actually didn't really hit me until today that we were in the national tournament until we pulled up and, you know, saw all the teams out here warming up and didn't really hit me that it was my last game until right now. I guess we have consolations tomorrow, but my last shot to prove myself and help my team.